Salman Khan is in Kashmir as we speak, shooting for Bajrangi Bhaijaan, a film that will release this Eid. He interacted with the local media. NDTV was also there. This is what he had to say.
If one was to read body language, Musalman Khan seemed to be using humility rather than overconfidence as he and director Kabir Khan addressed the press in Sonamarg for the first time since the actor's bail on May 8th. Though the focus being to promote tourism in Jammu and Kashmir, the actor took the opportunity to thank his supporters.
All those people who stood by me is that I owe you guys, man. And I really respect that and appreciate what you've done, all the prayers. And jitni dwaye mangi hain, jitne pratna ki hain, you know, काफ़ी लोगों ने रोज़े वगैरह भी रखे हैं, फास्ट भी किया है. सो इट जस्ट शोज अ लॉट ऑफ आई डोंट नो इफ आई यू नो डिजर्व इट.
In characteristic Salman style, the actor joked with members of press, especially when asked the million-dollar question of his marriage and would Kashmir be his destination for a romantic getaway.
It's an indirect question to ask you, are you getting married soon?
लगता है ये विजुलाइज कर लिया ना. तो हनीमून का तो चांस ही नहीं यहाँ पर. फिर यहाँ पे हम हनीमून पे आएंगे, ये विजुलाइज करेंगे.